one of my greatest motivators to really get into renewables was to be a positive role model into that you can pursue careers that may be outside of what is commonly seen as, okay, this is a woman's role. I've been doing this now for nearly 10 years, climbed over 2,000 turbines, and now it's like, oh, this is my reality, and I love it.
My dad worked on the heavy weldments, actually, over at Heavy Industries. It feels good to kind of follow in his footsteps on what he was doing. And it feels good to have a skill that I could take anywhere.
For a good 34 years, I floundered. What do I want to do with my life? 2016, I went to AWEA Wind Power. I got down to that conference, and listening to the speakers, I'd excuse myself a couple times because I was just overwhelmed. But I had this big aha moment, like, this is it. This is what I'm meant to do. It really hit home that I was in the right spot.
When I was pregnant, I had realized serving isn't gonna provide for him. It's not gonna give me benefits or health insurance, and that's something important to be a role model for your children, to show them that hard work does pay off, and if you put your mind to something, you can achieve it. And, you know, he's gonna have a better life because of it.
Well, anytime they see a windmill, it's like, Mom, windmills. I go, yes. They go, you build it? Yeah, I build it. So I just bought a house and I'm able to support my family because of Broadwind. I think this is the best job I ever had.